So they don't give me the day to option our sin, or they can name several things. But Lord, you said, if I confess my sin with your faith and just to give us rest, sins, cleanse, and all righteous, you know it by heart so well. And then you decide to do it and say, I forgive. If you don't take sin seriously, recognizing that every time you and I have sinned against God, we've come to God and asked for forgiveness. We're asking for forgiveness and receiving forgiveness on the basis that Jesus died at the cross and shed his blood, which was the once and for all sacrifice for all sin of all time for all people everywhere. Sin is a serious business. And it's so serious it cost God his only begotten Son. So the cross isn't all about all shedding of some blood we celebrate Easter. It's about holy